Welcome back to semi-final one. The moment has come.
Voting lines closed. Votes counted. We're ready to announce the results.
But before that, it's time to give the voice to new and great executive supervisor Marine Le Pen.
Hello everyone. We hope you had good time in semi-final one. Everything was calculated correctly, and we are ready. I will not extend it anymore. Amen.
Then we can start. The 10 countries that have advanced to the finals will be announced in a completely random order. We're starting now.
The first country that made it through is...
The second country that will be in the grand final is... Welcome back,
Lebanon. Moving on, the third qualifier for tonight's semi-final is...
Denmark. The fourth country that will qualify tonight is... Welcome back,
Uzbekistan. Next up, the fifth country which will have opportunity to perform again in the grand final is... with 100% strike, France.
We are halfway through and the sixth finalist of the semi-final one is...
Finland.
Congratulations.
Qualifiers left. Let's see. The next lucky country is...
Slovakia. We are getting closer to the end. The eighth country that managed to advance is...
United Kingdom. The second left qualifier, let's find out, the ninth country that made it to the final is...
Slovenia.
And now, who will be the last qualifier? Azerbaijan, Bosnia, Croatia, Czech Republic, Faroe Islands, or Germany?
Or maybe Luxembourg, New Zealand, Portugal, Romania, Serbia, or Spain? Let's find out.
The last qualifier is... Romania.
There's nobody here but us. We can make it all come true. So believe it when I say I am here to be with you.
In that case, we've already met the top 10 finalists. We'll see them again in the grand final.
We are very sorry about these countries that have not passed. We wish you happiness in a year. But this is not the end of emotions for you. Before the grand final, we will know the results of the semi-finals. We will find out who will take part in the pre-qualification round.
In that case, that's it.
Goodbye, Europe. See you in semifinal two.